Okay, guys, well, this is the first time in history. First time in history I have ever been on any ferry coming across the Cook Strait where we are hardly moving for half an hour as a skipper tries to berth the ship due to fog. I mean, normally out here it's pouring down with rain, blowing a gale, especially Wellington, look at it, not a breath of wind. And the fog is thicker than pea soup, thicker than a Scottish morning. It's absolutely ridiculous. But anyway, it's all good. We are getting there.